Firefighters in Calaveras County today made good progress on the Penn Fire just east of Murphy's. We just learned that they've downgraded the number of acres to 130. Also, it's 40% contained. KCRA3's Will Hereford shows us how a firefighter was seriously injured while fighting that fire.
250 firefighters worked to put out hot spots on this fire that began Wednesday afternoon. Dale Hines saw it start and captured video with his phone.
I saw the little puff of smoke. I thought that was a little strange, so I watched it for a minute. It got bigger. Yeah, it was pretty incredible. There was about 10 houses up above the fire that was heading right at them.
Red ribbon marks the suspected origin of the blaze. Cal Fire says the residents in the area did a good job of protecting their property.
Looking at the area that we have here, there looks like to be some good hazard reduction work around the properties. And what that does is keep the fire on the ground.
During the height of the fire, a firefighter was struck by this car that was driving in near zero visibility conditions. The California Highway Patrol says the sports car hit 39-year-old Nathan Fayok and then continued on to strike the fire truck. Fayok suffered major injuries and was airlifted to a Modesto hospital where he underwent surgery. Cal Fire says he was in good spirits this morning. They also say driving in active fire areas can be very dangerous.
In these kind of urban interface areas, there are a lot of narrow roads, blind bends, etc. Slow down, be careful, maybe even sound your horn as you're coming around a blind bend so we can hear you.
In Murphy's, Calaveras County, Will Hereford, KCRA 3 reports.
The CHP says the woman who was driving the car who hit the firefighter was not